little bit, and the big top cylinder on top,
yeah,
it blew it apart.
Yeah.
And we got it all fixed up, and we sold it. We ran it for 5 years. Sold it for $10,000 up. We paid for it. We bought the 230.
Yeah.
We got the 230, I think, about North Carolina.
I like the 230. Those are good.
Yeah. Only problem is we got a shorter stick, and we had a long stick before.
Oh, okay.
You know, we had a 13-foot stick on the 792. We got used to that for taking trees out. And,